Now we're going to give this baby some warm subcutaneous fluids. A lot of times these little ones, she's got a pretty full belly. But a lot of times they'll be born, you know, where you can see the rib cages. It's very thin. But she's got a nice little round tummy, so it's a little harder to see. But she did have her rib cage showing. Whoops. Where are you going, little munchkin? But we've taken some lactated ringer with dextrose. We filled it up into some syringes. And I've let them lay on the heating pan so they warmed them up. Maisie, it's okay. Now you're going to take the scruff of her neck. And we're going to pinch it. It's almost into like a little tent. When you pinch it, it creates like a little pocket right here. And this little pocket is where we're going to inject the fluids. So if you can see that right there, it's just when you pinch the skin. And this actually helps gauge how dehydrated a puppy is as well. If you pinch the neck and it retracts right back, then the puppy's not very, you know, dehydrated. But if you pinch it and the skin doesn't, you know, bounce right back, then that shows the degree of dehydration. Also, you can potty the puppy by taking a warm washcloth, warm, you know, cotton ball, warm water cotton ball. Macy, stop. And you can potty the puppy to see what color the urine is. That'll give you a good indication of how dehydrated the puppy is as well. A real clear urine is what you're ideally looking for. A bright, you know, dark yellow is a sign of dehydration. I'm gonna support the puppy on my lap here. I'm gonna pinch the skin. Right here, this little pocket is what I'm looking for, where I'm gonna do my subcutaneous fluids. I've already gotten all the air out of the syringe. Come on, hold on. I'm gonna go right into this pocket here. Go right underneath the skin, not real deep. You never wanna see the fluid coming out the other side. You don't want to see blood. Hold on, wiggle worm. It's hard to get a hold of your skin. You don't have much. You're rooting it. Makes it hard, sweetie.